A little over 1,000 Syrian refugees were admitted into the US last month, and only two were Christian. May's figure of 1,035 Muslim refugees plus the two Christians denotes an increase of 130% over the previous month in the number of Syrians granted asylum. Of the nearly 3,000 admitted this year, only six are Christian. The discrepancy has been noted by lawmakers, with representatives calling for more and more Christians to be resettled.